credit card offers. We keep getting credit card offers in the mail because our name, our address, our phone number, income, age, employment, everything is out there in the public. You can opt in, you can opt out. Now, what do I have here in front of me? I have an offer for $2,000 from a company. I'm not going to say their name just yet, but let me show you the certificate. $2,000. Here's a nice long letter. Here's the back of the long letter. They want to offer me $2,000. Now, on this certificate, it says, Felix, you're pre-approved. It doesn't say I'm pre-qualified, but guess what it says at the very bottom? Felix, this is a pre-screen offer. Pre-screen offer of credit is based on information in your credit report indicating that you meet certain criteria. This offer is not guaranteed if you do not meet our criteria. Oh, really? Well, why does it say pre-approval certificate at the top? And then why does it tell me that the offer ends at a certain time? And then why does it give me a promo code that I have to enter? Is that just a promo code to keep track of me? Or is that a promo code to retrieve my information to make it easier for them to get the last four digits of my social security number or maybe my entire social security number? So what I think we'll do with this $2,000 offer today, right here, $2,000 that just came in the mail, and another offer right here. This offer is $1,200, and this offer just came in the mail. Now, let me show you an area of my credit report that most people don't know about, the soft inquiry section. Now, as you can see, I have six hard inquiries on my Equifax, but what about soft inquiries on my Equifax? Well, take a look at this. I have 98 soft inquiries on my Equifax. So every single day I'm opted in, and until I actually opt out, companies that I've never heard of will be inquiring about my income, age, previous employment, and other details to make decisions in order to send me garbage like this and garbage like this. But what I'm going to do today is something fun. I'm actually going to apply to one of these companies so that I can get rejected, get a hard inquiry, and do an experiment for this channel, which is totally fine with me. Now, chances are 10% that I'm actually going to get $2,000 or anything close to $2,000. But it'll be a lot of fun to watch me try. Now, check this out. Here's my Experian. These are all my soft inquiries. Experian alone inquired on October 23rd and 59 additional companies. Experian Credit Match on the 23rd and 177 more companies. Then we have all these other soft inquiries. Look at all of them. Can go on and on and on and on. It's like a waterfall. It's really beautiful. Okay, so as promised, I went ahead and applied for a loan just a few minutes ago from a company that sent me this offer in the mail. Now, this offer had a lot of asterisks and it had a lot of fine print. And even though at the top it said pre-approval certificate, and in big letters it said $2,000, and then it also said pre-approved, and then it also said pre-screened, and it also said, we'll take just a couple minutes, you'll get pre-approved, you'll be able to borrow money, this is an installment loan. I went ahead and I applied online. Now, I know the result. Now let's show everybody else. Oh, loan denied. Big Picture Loans was the company. They denied me a loan. And that's the end of our experiment. I'll tell you guys, I had a really, really, really great night's sleep last night. In fact, I probably slept about 10, 12 hours. But, you know, I think I'm getting old because when I woke up, I found a lot of dust on my pillow. See you next time.